Animals are a lot like people. You can tell a lot about them from what they leave behind. And if you're hungry enough, you look for signs.
Huh, what's this?
That's kangaroo sign.
Looks a lot like large rabbit poop to me. Are we gonna get there today?
Tomorrow.
How come?
Something I swore I'd never do on the other side, in my valley. Getting a rock up is hard, but setting a trigger is a bitch. Hey, get the hell out of there. You're gonna smell the place up. It wasn't any bigger. We don't want what we can't use.
How come you put the fish down there?
We needed meat. I didn't want that wallaby warned about that deadfall trap. Those fish were for that eagle up there. Hmm. You see, the eagle and the kangaroo are friends. And those fish told the eagle that I'd ask for permission to do what I did. Otherwise, he would have told the kangaroo to go the other way. Mm. It may be an old Aborigine superstition, but if it is, then why was that eagle up there just at the time that I wanted to trap the kangaroo?
If you're not leaving this valley, how come you're climbing out of it?
a valley within a valley. It isn't easy to find or get into. Never been put on a map. Except once, but... Oh, but that was just an old log map. I made that map about 40 years ago.
This was the place we were going to. This must be the valley the old man told us about. It was on a map, the farthest place anyone lived. I've never seen anything like this. The old man said it was beautiful and special.
Yeah, that's who I think it is. He'd know better than most. This is a magic place. When I was about your age, my father carved this out of a wilderness. This is where I thought all the heroes in the world would come to walk, talk with each other.
This looks like a broken down old house to me.
Now, maybe, but not then.
But so far away from everything. Where'd you go to school? Or church?
Never went to school. This was my school. The land. And God. My father tried to teach me to take only from the earth and people what I could give. I could learn more in a week here than... When I was a young man then, full of angry apples, didn't understand. I left, always expecting more, always wanting more. I thought I didn't need them.
How long can we stay here?
Oh, for a while.
What you doing?
I'm gonna bury this man-made junk I brought in. Stuff doesn't belong here. Nothing belongs here that wasn't born here.
Get your own fish. I thought you might be hungry. There's something I've been meaning to ask you. You ever get married?
I loved once. Only once. She loved to dance. And I loved to sing. We were wild horses. Then Christian and I were soldiers of fortune. Had to win the world. I thought I could never come back here unless I had the world in my pocket. It's almost like someone else's dream. Those wasted years trying to find out who I was.
You're Foley. Patrick Foley.
Yeah. Thanks. And you're Daly. Sean Daly.
Foley?
Yeah.
My clothes stink.
Wash them.
Gotcha. Feel his nice feet. Don't pet me. You're fast.
Listen. Listen to me. You're here because your folks died too fast. And I couldn't take you out because there wasn't time. We'd have never made it. So when you leave this valley tomorrow, I want you to take a good look from the top of that rocky crag we passed.
I want you to take me. I want you to show me the way.
You don't need me, son. Just remember, go north. We'll make it. Anything you need will be in a pack that I've fixed up for you.
Anymore.
They're in your heart. People only die if you forget them.
But if you leave me, I'm gonna die. You said.
I said nothing. I promised you nothing. I didn't ask you to come along. You came along on your own, as it should be. And you leave on your own.